I'll try and get back before that.
Yes.
The Bible says he will judge righteously. The Bible says it is appointed unto man once to die, and after this, the judgment. If you stood before God Almighty tonight, what would he say to you? Would he say, "Well done, thou good and faithful servant," or "Depart from me, ye that work iniquity"? Some say there's a purgatory and we'll have a second chance. But if you look in the Bible, the Holy Bible, you won't find the word purgatory mentioned one time. It only mentions two destinations, heaven and hell. You know, Jesus talked about a broad road similar to that. And there's many, many people on that broad road. And the Lord said the destination is everlasting destruction. But he talked about another way, another way. And he said only a few are on that way. Only a few are on the narrow way. And that destination is everlasting life. Heaven. It's a place of paradise. It's a place where there's no sickness. It's a place of no tears. It's a place of peace and joy and love. But Jesus talked about another place. It's called hell. H-E-double-L. And Jesus said, it's a place of torment. It's a place where there's no water. It's a place where you have your memory. And I believe today in hell, there's many people crying out to God, saying, "Lord, have mercy. Have mercy on me, Lord." And if God answers, he'll say, "It's too late. It's too late. It's too late." You've got to make your decision for Jesus in this life. It's appointed unto man once to die, and after this, the judgment. And everyone will stand before God on that day. The policeman, the security, this person, that person. They'll all stand before him and give an account for their life. And you may be able to hide your sins from your family and your friends. But God sees your heart. He knows you. He knows whether you're a phony, baloney, or you're righteous before God. Hallelujah! Time to get right with him. God says, "Behold, now is the accepted time. Today is the day of your salvation. Boast not of tomorrow. You know not what a day may bring." And the devil will lie to you, young person, and he'll say, "Put it off when it's more convenient." But God looks at you now and he says, "Do it now." You don't have to be in a special church. You don't have to be in a chapel to meet with God. He's right here in this place. Right here. And he's watching you. And he knows all about you. He saw you when you were a baby. He saw you before you were born. He sees you now, and he sees you when you take your last breath. And he wants you to be saved. He doesn't want you to perish.